We Are Family, the annual celebration of foster, kinship, and adoptive families, as well as the agency's social workers and community members that support them, has grown so much that the party had to be moved outside in 2017. The indoor conference room at Safeco Field, usually used for pregame festivities, could no longer accommodate the crowds.
And as a function of this partnership, this is probably the largest foster care recruitment event in the country. It certainly is the largest one in Washington State.
We, those of us in foster care and the people who show up for us every day, we really are family.
The 9th annual edition of We Are Family featured an appearance by Washington's first family. Jay and Trudy Inslee have both been longtime advocates for foster families and social workers.
I want to thank all the people at Children's Administration who helped the foster parents. They want to help all they can. Round of applause for them. They do a great job.
The crowd cheered on Jordan Morris, the 11-year-old pick to throw out the first pitch.
Here we go, Jordan. Here we go. Here we go, Jordan. Here we go.
Jordan then strode to the mound and, with his dad catching for him, brought the heat.
It was really fun to be up there, and I liked pitching to my dad.
Very proud, extremely proud of him. Extremely proud for him throwing the pitch, and extremely proud for where he's come in life, too.
By witnessing moments like this, organizers hope We Are Family Day will encourage others to consider becoming foster parents. If you'd like more information, please visit the website at the bottom of the screen.